People and businesses nowadays create massive volumes of data. Data scientists help businesses in dealing with massive volumes of data. As a result, data scientists are significantly in demand, especially in Switzerland. That is why you might want to immigrate to Switzerland as a data scientist. Hi, this is Max from the Visa Library. In this video, I will tell you how to immigrate to Switzerland as a data scientist. If you haven't subscribed to our channel, no time is better than right now. Do it so you can stay updated on videos and get a free cheat sheet for this visa. We publish 3 new videos every week, so be sure to subscribe. Let's go! What do data scientists do? Data scientists integrate computer science, mathematics, statistics, and business economics in their job. Machine learning knowledge is also essential. Depending on the industry, the criteria may change. Data scientist employment is available in various industries, including marketing, corporate administration, civil services, and energy supply. Okay, are data scientists in demand in Switzerland? In Switzerland, data scientists are in great demand because they are effective. From 2020 to 2021, the share of organizations with 50 or more data scientists has climbed from 30% to 58%. All right, what are the responsibilities of a data scientist? A data scientist's responsibilities include the things I'm about to say. Okay, let's see. Finding patterns and trends in large data sets, developing predictions about algorithms and data models, verifying the data's integrity, marketing recommendations to other departments and management, using RSAS, Python, and other ones, utilizing machine learning and algorithms to gain insights, and yeah, that's it. What are the required education for a data scientist in Switzerland? You must have at least a college education. A 4-year bachelor's degree is required to begin your career. However, for more advanced roles and leadership, you will certainly require a master's or a PhD. Okay, what are the skills of a data scientist? Data science fundamentals, experience with data visualization technologies, deep understanding of statistics and probability, knowledge of programming languages such as Python and R, extraction, processing, and loading of data, data manipulation and exploration expertise, visualization of data, understanding of machine learning, excellent communication abilities, paying close attention to the details. Oh yeah, finished. Okay. What are the typical qualifications for data scientists? You have a degree in mathematics, statistics, computer sciences, or a similar discipline, as well as expertise with machine learning or statistical modeling or data mining. You have 3 years of related research and analytics experience. You are well versed in statistical approaches and have worked with machine learning algorithms, experience with cloud systems and excellent programming abilities in R, Python, and Java, excellent SQL data engineering abilities to collaborate effectively with data engineers. You contribute fundamental software engineering abilities. You can solve business challenges by utilizing pattern identification across potentially vast data sets. Your excellent communication and intrapersonal abilities help you achieve your career and personal objectives. Okay, what are the requirements for immigrating to Switzerland as a data scientist? A university degree and many years of work experience are often required for employment as a data scientist in Switzerland. You must also send your CV, cover letter, and other documents such as degrees, references, and language tests to apply for a position. You will also need a valid visa, which may be obtained through your company or Swiss embassy. Okay, how to become a data scientist in Switzerland? A work permit is required to immigrate to Switzerland as a data scientist. An employer can help you apply for a work visa. Try applying for internships or use a recruiting agency, which may help you find a suitable position and with the work visa application procedure. You must also fulfill the Swiss government's standards, which include owning a valid passport, evidence of qualifications, and evidence of sufficient funds. You may have to apply for a skilled worker visa. Having a CV, a cover letter, and academic degrees are all parts of the application process. You must also have solid language abilities and at least 3 years of professional experience. To start your application, you can connect with people who have been through the process, examine the employment market, and use networking to create professional contacts. And watch our video about Switzerland work visas. I will put the link in the description. Don't miss it. Okay, how to get a Switzerland visa as a data scientist? You need to gather some documents, a completed and signed visa application form, supporting documents including a valid passport, proof of adequate funds, and medical insurance will be required. You might also be required to supply your biometrics. You might be able to present your application directly to the Swiss embassy or consulate if you are a family member of a Swiss, EU, or EEA citizen. However, an appointment is required and must be arranged in advance. The consulate normally decides in 15 days. However, this might take longer. How much is the salary of data scientists in Switzerland? The average pay in Switzerland is 110,000 Swiss franc per year or 56.40 Swiss franc per hour. Starting salaries for entry-level employment starts at 90,000 Swiss franc per year, with most experienced professionals earning up to 125,000 Swiss franc per year. Okay, here are some data science salaries in Switzerland. Okay, what are the benefits of working in data science in Switzerland? Let's see, we have a spectacular pay in an incredibly rising sector and limitless job options. More specifically, you will be a part of a business that is becoming increasingly vital in human life. How to find a job in data science in Switzerland? Here are some websites that can help you do it. Well, there you go. Now you can immigrate to Switzerland as a data scientist. If the steps were so confusing, don't worry. I've put a cheat sheet on our website. Go ahead and download it. Link is in the description. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to our channel. It will help YouTube's algorithm. You can also follow our social media accounts. Links are in the description. If you have any type of visa that you want to know about, write the name in the comment section and we will make a video for it. Thank you all for watching.